Again, the Pirates getting up quickly and perhaps forcing Max Green to go for the up and under. Oh, that's been plucked out there really well. Jersey are going to get the first try here in the left corner. And it's Tom Williams who gets it on his last appearance for the club. He got a hat-trick in the first half last time out, and he's over again in the corner, and the Reds lead by 8 points to nil.